Roll two! Let's go! I probably should have stopped the video at some point, but I'm got cocky, and let's go ahead and continue on. Let's not stop there. Let's just keep going. And, of course, I ran into that like a genius. You know what? I'm just gonna leave you hanging. I don't have time to deal with you. We got a checkpoint. It doesn't matter. We'll just go ahead and move on. And as I said before, I'm not trying to attempt a speedrun. Even though it looks like I'm attempting a speedrun or practicing for a race or something. This is no attempt, just so you know. I just want to get this done as quickly as possible. Not this time, Snake Dude. I already fell for you twice on my practice run. But there's no way I'm falling for you the third time. And with that, I think that was the only bonus in there that was in this level. And some of the layouts you'll see very, very later on in the game. Trust me on that. Of course, from time to time, as this project goes on, I'm gonna start questioning myself where the hell did I miss a bonus or something. Even during the levels which I already acquired all the bonuses. And of course, the underwater mechanics we all come to know and hate. Come to know and despise. And of course, you can grab the DK coins when your invincibility of frames when you pop out from the bottom of the screen. That seems kind of nice. I'm not sure if I don't remember if it applies to bananas too, but I'm assuming they do. Let's go ahead and get going here. Why do you have to be over here? I would have just stopped going for the Kong letters, even though it does give me the option to save, but it really doesn't have any much importance to it whatsoever. I always fall for that guy. I always keep thinking that you can make through that gap, but you can't because the hitbox of that thing is just big. Of course, that dude over there, I'm gonna wait for you to come up and then... I'm gonna wait for you to come up and then I'll go in here. First exit over here, look further back and you'll find another one. Along with the bonus. Okay, maybe not an actual bonus room, but you get the idea. It's all there. Next level, please. Of course, some bonus rooms that you'll have to find. You have to find some special outcomes that... They're not visible to the human eye, but you'll have to. But you'll get the idea. It's all there. If you remember where they are, this should be no problem for you. Okay, gears, I'm not in the mood. Good thing there's another buddy barrel over here. Oh boy. It's always this fish that pop out of nowhere that jumps up and kills me. I don't know why. Well, this. I'm pretty sure I was nowhere near that. Damn it. Well, that basically went straight down the crapper. Oh yeah, I need to get that cursor out of the way. That's almost my problem. I don't make sure the cursor's out of the way. I really need to stop going for the Kong letters. That's just a DK coin over there, nothing special. So let's go ahead and move on and... Gear? I remember there being another bonus around here somewhere. Since I saw a lava layout like this. Then again, I should know since I played the level and... Don't judge me. Alright? I play this game many times and I know what I'm doing. And... Turns out this is the one I was thinking of. You have a special little alcove over here, which you'll find DK coins and banana stashes around. I want you to skip the top part of this level. It'll allow you to skip the top part of the section and you'll be able to advance on. Oh boy. Gears. Surrounding the DK. Surrounding the buddy barrel. Good thing I have a buddy with me instead, so. I just press select to make sure, so. It's all good. Okay. That's the trap that you least expected. There'll be a gear flying fast out of nowhere. We'll just go ahead and head straight down to the exit. So, no problem here. 40% complete. We're almost halfway done with the game. Moving on to the next level. To another temple theme layout. Of course, the gimmick with these guys is that you have these things and these twister-like things that you have to jump on repetitively in order to get up to certain areas. And of course, that jar rolls all the way down over here and kills me. Of course, you have to get rid of one of these with the TNT barrel. Snake! Why? Oh well, we'll get on the second try. Let's see if it works this time. Saying it now until a snake jumps up and kills me. Alright. Wait for you to come by. So we can go ahead and get going. You gotta spawn a snake out there sometime soon, thank you. And there's a bonus. And it happens to involve this little platform on the trail in a sky theme world. There's nothing special back there, so you just gotta have to go and move on. And plus you have a whole bunch of zingers on the way. I really hope my recording is going out smoothly. If not, I'm gonna have to try again another day. Every time I see my preview window shutting in and out for no particular reason. Or at least every few seconds. That's what starts to worry me about my recording. Because I'm recording with the Elgato now, not with Fraps. Even these guys are all over on the... Yeah. They actually... provide a platform. Oh geez. Zingers, they're not fun. We'll grab another bomb barrel and let's go ahead and move on to the exit. There we got all the bonuses over here. And this is one of those levels where you least expect that there is. And you have shark dudes over here and you'll have to want to try to avoid them at any cost. Why do you have to go down the way I'm going? Don't you have better things to do, like eating people or something like that? Killing other things besides apes? I really need to stop going for the Kong letters, but all the levels are basically short and straight to the point. There's... I don't recall any level being a long one. I say that now, it's like one of the most frustrating levels in the game. Or should I say the one everyone finds frustrating? My voice is giving up on me, I don't know why. There's a G. I can tell we're coming very close to the end of the level, and there's a bomb barrel, and there's the exit. And with that, we could finally advance on and blow away that block path. Oh god. This level! Don't get me started on this level. I remember this one quite clearly, and that's one of the most frustrating levels. And the hitbox of this thing, I do not understand. I was nowhere near that shark dude, I was nowhere near that fin. That hitbox should not have happened. See? I was nowhere near it. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and wait for you to come by, and then I'll go. How does that sound? Does that sound lovely? It sounds lovely, and I loathe you in every way possible. That thing following me, that quack dude that's following me. I loathe that thing so much. I hate it. Of course, eventually it'll tire itself out and sets an end point of their chase, and so... If you pass that point, that thing should be no longer a problem. Oh boy. Although that's not the last time. That's not the last time we're gonna be seeing these guys. So see, there's another one over here, and we're gonna have to get the hell out of here. Originally, this is where the game intended you to go, but since there's a little alcove over here, we'll have to swim up through that thing. I thought for sure that thing would give up easily after the thing and sharks. Even though we already have a buddy barrel. Let's go ahead and grab another one anyway. I thought for sure this thing will tire itself out a little bit earlier than what it was what it's showing now, but... Oh well. I haven't played this game in a while, so that's up there. Whoa, you're bouncing up and high that fast. Even though you shouldn't, but... I really should stop complaining about everything. Oh no, we got another one of these things down there. Swim! I knew there was something over here. Little alcove. Let me know. Oh, there's another one of these things back there, isn't it? God damn it! Is it still chasing me? I really hope it's not chasing me. Okay, good, it's not chasing me. And there's another one back there. How many of these things are there? Well, I can tell we're coming halfway there through the level. So, I recognize that banana pattern that's a sign we're almost there. I forgot several of the level layouts. in this game since I haven't played this in a while. Got a little zigzag line over here. Checkpoint! I really would like that very much, thank you. Go ahead and get you up there so you don't have to block my way out. Do I still have a buddy? Yes, I do. Thank you. I really like to get through this thing not without a... Really don't want to get through this thing without a buddy. I really hope there's another buddy barrel around here. If not, there we're gonna run into some problems. Like that guy, for instance. But then that's the last of the underwater level layouts. I can tell from the G, we're almost there. This last part is like a labyrinth or something. You have to... You have multiple patch shenanigans, and you have, there's only one way out, and you're gonna have to find it. And if you see the G, that means you're going in the right direction. That's the only thing I can say from this point on. We got everything here, we're moving on to the last real level of the world, and I'm pretty sure I jumped in on top of you, not in front of you. And this gimmick over here has something to do with these twisted dudes that will move in our direction if we get close to it. But if we jump on it, we'll jump on it repetitively. And we can use that to... We can use these things to our advantage if we're jumping the right time. I really hope my recording layout is still going. Because I really do not want to have to sit there throughout this whole hour for nothing. You see the trail of bananas up there? That means it's a sign that there's a bonus over there, and we're gonna have to use this thing to get up there. I thought for sure I was gonna miss that jump for some silly reason. I don't know why I was thinking. And we got KONG we could save finally, and we're gonna have to go ahead and move on. That will take us to the boss of the level, which has... I have a pretty good idea of what this might be. Aside from the obvious hint pointed out in the background of this level, or this overworld. And it happens to be this clap guy over here. What you want to do is wait for him to shoot, get over to his, get over to that. What you want him to do is get over to that. Get over to that thing. Let him shoot out his pearl. Make him shoot his pearl at it. That's all you can do. I think one more should do it. Oh wait, there's one more. I thought Michelle was gonna make him hit him for the horizontal line. That would be kinda funny if it actually happened. But unfortunately, it did not happen. And with that, I think we're gonna have to take a break here. We were signing off. I'll see you as we take on the third world in Donkey Kong Land. See you then.